Hello, Zebraherd, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Last episode, we continued our journey with Finn, Poe Dameron, and Rey, and BB-8. Lots of stuff happened. Of course, go check out that episode if you haven't already. But with that being said, we're going to continue today and see what's going on next. In Chapter 3, of course. Looks like we're still heading to Jakku. I guess that makes sense. Yeah, BB and Rey and Finn are all still there. So hopefully they can meet up so that we can get the map to Luke Skywalker and find them already. The whole universe or the whole galaxy depends on it. Oh, and here we are.
Come on, the main settlement's not far.
All right, let's get going then. So I think this is actually another part of the overworld of Jakku. Jakku must be huge to explore. Press the touchscreen to access planetary something. Okay, so yeah, here's our whole map. Wow, whoa, this place is huge. For now, we're just following the guide's steps, I think. Oh my, that is a very dangerous sand pit.
Sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it.
Okay, vehicle's unlocked. So I guess we'll activate a speeder real quick. Holding down triangle and selecting vehicles will allow you to choose race speeder. And here it is! Wow, that was quick. Would you look at that? BB on board. That's so cute. That's a little net for him and everything. All right, let's hop in.
Hold
that
on.
Is adorable.
Somehow.
Like a vehicles can be controlled with the left analog stick. Shoot with L2, or I guess R2 or something. You can speed up with L2. So we are heading over this way. We move pretty quick on this thing. Whoa.
Oh, hey, stop. New force field, kid. We put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
Well, we're certainly gonna try. Agile characters such as Rey can use these twirl poles to swing out of reach areas. Okay, I can't quite reach them from here, can I? No. A little confused on what they mean. I guess maybe I could break some stuff and get up there more easily. Aha, here we go.
I'll see if I can pull down the override.
There we go.
No, I changed my mind. I don't want to see you try. Stop it.
Too late now, we're trying.
I might have to do a little rebuilding.
And I think we, yeah, I guess we build it over this way. Oh, I see.
Thanks.
So this is for BB-8. Got another little puzzle. Oh, go this way. And there we go. Think that's good enough? Maybe? But the power's going up the wire. Oh, so now I can get that there. And then I break this one. It's all coming together. I see what we're supposed to do. No. Build this here, and then get up there real fast. Oh, I need to turn around. Jump, and got it. Okay, how do I jump down? Oh, there we go.
Use up that BB-8.
No problem. And we're in.
I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Okay, we made it. And it looks like we're where we're supposed to be. They're selling ice cream though, I want ice cream. Well, now nobody's getting ice cream, I destroyed it, whoops. And we're continuing the story. Here we go. Sort of like a weirdly anticlimactic, but chapter 3. Which is Niima Outpost. After crashing back down to the planet Jakku, and fearing Poe is gone, Finn sets off across the arid desert in search of civilization. Sometime later, Rey and BB-8 arrive at Niima Outpost to sell scavenged components, not knowing that BB-8 is valued far more highly by sinister forces, both inside and outside the settlement. Yeah, pretty high value from BB-8, so I'm sure that's gonna attract some trouble. Okay, here we are. So there's some of the scrap that Rey is returning. This place feels very mysterious. Oh, it's a TV! Not the best signal.
One quarter portion.
Oh,
last
no.
Week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Whoa. You can't do it though. Oh,
actually,
dashing.
The droids are not for sale. Come on.
BB-8 is priceless.
Get that droid.
Oh my. I think some trouble's gonna follow us wherever we go with BB-8. Oh no. Whoa, what is that thing? Somebody's flying a bike back there. Oh, and there's Finn. Hey, buddy.
Ow!
Ah!
Hey! What?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it? It belongs to his master.
Belonged to Poe Dameron. Right?
Yeah.
He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed. Poe didn't make it.
Aww.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah.
I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Come on.
Oh no, we've been spotted. The stormtroopers are coming. So I guess we're a part of the Resistance now.
Oh, I hate stormtroopers.
Who doesn't? All right, let's deal with what we can here. There's a lot of them. If we wanna beat these guys up, maybe we can get a nice stun multiplier out of it. There's a times two, times four. There we go. Now I pick up the studs. Or I just keep beating guys up. Oh, the super slam is so cool. Okay, so what do we do here, I wonder? We probably now beat up more stormtroopers, but I'm sure they're just gonna keep going. Unless we find something else we gotta do. What's in here? Oh, kids hide. They'll never find me. I think they've already found us. Okay, so, maybe I can just smash my way through this. That's working. Oh yeah, now we can just slide under maybe, once it all disappears. Got it, yep. Being an agile character still pays off. So we need to find a way for the rest of them to get through here. Shouldn't be too big of a deal, right?
Finn, pack up our camping gear.
Okay. But face off with the stormtroopers first, I guess. Then we can find a way. What do we got going on around here? Nothing really on this side. Oh, but this big pile of stuff is looking promising, right? We can build something. What is that? Looks like a trebuchet or something. More or less, here we go. Very ingenuitive from Rey. Oh my gosh. Making your mark with that one. Okay, more. Stormtroopers are coming in. Get them out of here. Can I bounce off this guy's head? Is that the idea here? Oh yeah, whoop. One more, there it is. Okay, thank you. Back to battling stormtroopers. Guess I should have gotten the times four first, but hey, it's not that big of a deal. All right, come on. Gotcha.
That old Imperial shuttle's in the way.
It might still have enough juice in it to move.
So what are we doing then? How do we get inside? How do we fix it? Maybe I need to break this up, do something else with it? No, that's not what I want to build? Up this way, yeah. Here you go. Whoa, it's being picky. No. Why is it doing this? There you go. Come on, please. I think we got it. There it is.
Get access to the cockpit.
BB-8's got it. Just gotta open that. Okay, that was a little more than I was expecting. Definitely doesn't work anymore. I think Finn can get in this way.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship?
We found it. He knew a guy. Oh, there we go. Okay, I thought that Finn was saying before that it had enough juice so that we could actually use the fly away, but I guess more to get it to move out of the way. We can continue. More bricks waiting for us. What is this saying? Something.
We found the droid!
Oh no. Here we go again. Let's battle with Finn a little bit. I feel like I've been doing a lot of fighting with Rey. Could use all the characters, right? Two stormtroopers playing volleyball in the background. I didn't notice that. That's funny. Okay, so what are we doing with this? This doesn't seem to do anything. Probably something else we could do then. There's this thing. Oh. Makes a little shield for us. Maybe I don't need to worry about that for right now. There's probably other things to mess with. Oh yeah, we could just keep going. Oh, can I ride these? Oh, look at us. Boing, boing, boing. That's funny.
Can you get through there, BB-8?
I'm sure he can. All right. Wait. That's not what I wanted, but there we go. Here we are. A little bit of trouble around here. Gotta be careful. Oh, maybe we can hide? I don't think. Oh, sorta. Oh, I'm stuck. No, I'm fine. I think I need this right here. We might have to fight off some stormtroopers first. BBA might be a little droid, but packs a punch. All right, so can we build with this? Unfortunately, BB-8 can't build. Doesn't have any hands or anything. I understand the struggle. Okay, so what's going on down this way? Oh. It's like an engine or a generator of some sort. So if we throw our pole over there, as Rey, should be able to get up without too much of a problem after we deal with this problem of all these stormtroopers being mean. Got the slam again. Very good, very good. Back over here. Got it. And we can just jump up. No problem. Easy. And then I think I'm building a ladder for Finn. You can do it, buddy. I don't think we need to go down there for him. I think he'll come up himself, which is good because we need his thing real quick. Right here. And we got it. Here it comes. Sorta, it's taking its time. Okay. They're blasting at me. I'm blasting other things. This guy has a sombrero on. So I wonder if Finn also has some kind of super slam move, like Rey had there. She's the only character so far I've seen have that. Okay, BB-8, you know what to do here. You know the deal. Gotta go in a big circle. And we're off.
Anything over your side?
A couple of things, actually. But what we're supposed to do, I guess I just go up to it, gotcha. I thought it was something I was supposed to charge up again. Okay, match up all the circles. Got it, and that's the last one. Awesome. Sometimes you get to do three of those, sometimes you just have to do two. Whoa, it's like a big robotic arm. Okay, you two, go do something else. Much better. I think.
Don't fall in. Sinking sand.
Very dangerous. Gonna wanna cross the wall. Show these guys what's
I'll
that.
Find you a way.
There we go. What is this thing about? I don't know, it's just sort of standing there. Maybe that's not what I'm supposed to do? Can I break it again? Oh, I can ride it. Oh, here we go. Is this what I gotta destroy it? Oh, that makes it much easier to get across, isn't it? Well, they sort of suck. Blast these guys. Sorry, ruining your day out in the sun. Oh my. Okay, tons more stormtroopers waiting for us. Oh, we need one of the big guys to break through the cracked wall. I don't know if there'll be another one around here. What is it called? The Lugabeast, I think? Got it. Switching over, hopping on. Oh, gotta go this way. Oh, there's one of them. Two of them, actually. One of them has the helmet on still. They are so cute without it, though.
Does he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close.
Okay. Get rid of those two, and then we should be good. Let's hop on. Whoop. They are adorable. I love their big snouts. I think we just need to charge right into it. Yep, I know the idea, but...
Steady there.
Got it. And what about this one? Boom. Nice. Cleared quite a big path. Might as well stay on these guys if we can. Just gonna stomp through everything. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Got it. Oh my, there's still more following us. What if I just ignore them? You know, when we're on a big guy like this, sort of do whatever we want. Go. Well, who is that off there in the distance? Oh, there's a droid stuck in the sand, but I can't quite get them. Do I have to do something here? Oh, it's a super slam. Get rid of everybody. I guess that wasn't everybody. Okay. Maybe what I'm supposed to do, because that's just a kid. Maybe I could charge through you. And, open this up. That's just another kit. What am I supposed to be doing around here, I wonder? It's almost faster just to charge like this. Sort of funny, too. Maybe go this way. Come on, come on.
That's the way out.
Yep, almost there. Got it. All right, we made it. Sorta. There we go. These things are also pretty cute. We're gonna run out into the desert. Oh no, the TIE fighters. The action never stops around here, does it?
What are you doing?
Oh, watch out! The formation moves! Keep running!
What's the problem with that? I'm holding my hand!
Sorry. A little bit of a tense situation, I guess. Everything is falling apart.
Come on, there's a quad jumper over the other side of the spaceport.
Let's go for it. The stormtroopers out of the way first. As per usual, right? They tend to do that. Just hang out. Can throw my staff at them, which is really cool. Are they just gonna be coming out of here forever? Got them. Bunch of studs for us too. Ow. What do I do about that, I wonder? I guess I can switch over to Finn. Wait, there has to be more there, right? Was that it? Okay, a little weird. Got me some blue studs, which is great, but I was expecting more. What about all this? Well, this is just a barrel I can hide in. So that's not too useful. There's gotta be something around here. I would think at the least, but could be wrong. There's already pieces laying around, so maybe there's just a little bit more to break before, aha, was this here the whole time? I'm not sure. Okay, on the left, I have this thing. I don't know what this is, but I can ride it. Oh, maybe I can blast them back. Blasting to me all the time, how do you like it? Apparently you're totally fine with that. Oh, I think I gotta blow up the golden stuff. There we go.
Nice. The control tower.
Okay, well, I guess we'll break that up too. We would need a strong character for that, so don't know if it's gonna really change anything. Something about the control tower. So maybe that'll help some way?
Gotta get through this wall.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
Switching to BB-8 then. Come on, I'll gotta go this way. No, this way, aha. Okay, and Ray can climb up that, no problem. Like how we're using everybody equally, everybody's abilities are helpful.
There's a vent up here, but it's blocked. I'm gonna need a hand.
Huh. How can we get them up here? So I just can see I can't push that on my own. So there has to be some other way to get them up as well. Let's look around a little bit. Maybe now that this is opened up, we can build this somewhere else. Let's try here. Oh, I see. Yep, that makes sense. So I need, I think, to just throw this over. No, that's not okay. I thought I was putting my pole in there. Whoops. Try that again. Who do we need this with? Yeah, so that's what I was trying to do. Okay, I guess I was maybe doing it the more aggressive way. This should help Finn get up there, no problem. Was that enough? Oh no, I think I have to keep pulling. I'm making all kinds of mistakes right now, aren't I? Okay, switch back over to Rey. Pull it over. Cause she sort of stopped. I had thought that maybe, how was that? There you go. Okay, Finn, get up there, no problem. Also getting pretty close to the full stun meter already, which is nice. While you're up there, oh, yep, switch over to you. And I guess we're pushing it.
Into it.
Got it. Whoa.
Oh, that sounded smashy.
Very smashy.
Yes, that should deal with the wall, all right.
Here we go, here we go. Give it a good blast and boom!
Yes, whoa.
Keep running, keep running. We got this, everyone.
Destroying everything.
So are we.
They are.
Oh, there's the lever we need. Or the wheel. Would it be referred to as a lever? I don't think so. A valve, I suppose.
It's all right. The jump is just through here.
Here we go, here we go. And we got it. There's a ship.
We're putting up shields.
Oh my gosh. There are so many.
No way around. We're gonna have to take them out.
Let's get to it.
We're dropping off more stormtroopers.
So I'll do my best this time to make sure we get that gold medal. Best way to do that will be to avoid taking damage wherever I can. So when they're flying across like that, that's when we want to, whoa, avoid it. Took some damage. Have to be very careful. If you could just scoot over. Oh my. Maybe switch. Ray's taking some damage too. Oh, I think we could do something. Can you go into super mode? I definitely want to use that to get rid of him. Okay, very good, very good. Two more.
There's a ship coming into land.
11 more to take out.
He's got a blaster turret.
Huh, how are we doing this now?
For
right now, it just wants me to get rid of the 10 stormtroopers. I don't know if there's any way to move ahead, but it doesn't seem like it. I'm gonna switch over to Finn again. Oh my.
We've got more ships heading for us.
Oh no, here they come. Wow. Oh, they sort of all caught up because of that. So we'll keep shooting. Dodging those shots as much as I can.
They're on another run.
So far so good. Oh, they got me a little bit. We still have that gold medal. Trying to be real careful. Oh, we can go into our own super shot. Perfect. I think that was it. I think we got the gold medal, maybe.
Down destruction on you.
Oh, there might still be more.
Hey, what's that? I think they shot something off those storage cases.
I think I have to switch to BB-8. Or maybe not. Okay, we're still moving. No, no, no. Do this way. Okay, maybe finish some of them off. This is not what I meant to do. Where did Finn go? Oh, I see. Keep going, keep going. We're getting closer. This is where I switched to BB-8. Okay, it's being a little weird, but I understand what to do now. Come on, come on. Got it. You can do it, buddy.
Can you sabotage it from your side, BB-8?
I think we can. Another little puzzle to solve. And this one, we got it. Whoa, look at this thing. That's gonna help. Whoa, look at us. Okay, so what are we blasting at? First, we need to get rid of some TIE fighters. Oh, they're quick. This thing is very slow to turn. There's one. Where's our next one at? Remember, I see you're going down. I can also shoot at this. Yeah, if we shoot this, I think it'll fire up. I hit it at the right spot. Is that not working? It's very tinted in here, so it's hard to see. We'll just go for the TIE fighters for now. Need one more. Oh, here we go, here we go. Gotcha. All the TIE fighters gone. Maybe I have to get rid of this first. Oh, we're causing some big trouble right now. There we go. That's everything.
We've got a chance, run.
What about that ship on our right?
That one's garbage.
Oh, this one's also garbage.
The garbage will do.
Garbage will do when you don't have anything else. And we got a golden one, look at us. Wow, I got so many subs for that. I'm getting pretty good at this, trophy earned. Oh gosh, looks like the beach day was cut off early because of us. They're not happy, they thought they got a little vacation out here. Not the case, they'll have to tan some other time.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
It's a pity that missile turret's out of commission.
Okay, so, oh, yeah, there's the ship. A droid can clear mounds of Lego sand to reveal hidden objects. I don't know what that droid is. We don't have that one, so I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do right now.
We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there, somehow.
Huh. Okay, for right now, I do see something we can blast with Finn. Got it. I guess not. Oh, there we go. And what are we doing with this thing?
What's that?
Oh!
Sifter droid. They're used for finding electronic scrap buried in the sand. Which is
SN.
What we need to get that turret working.
So yeah, SN1F4. This guy is so cute. SN1F4 can clear mounds of Lego objects, or sand to reveal hidden objects. So I guess we just sort of drive over it. That is adorable. So look around for these and see what we're supposed to find. So far just studs, which studs are great, and speaking of which, I should probably grab these because we are very close to getting the full stud meter. Very, very close. Not quite there. You can only assume that, yep, there's more on this side. Aha.
Yes.
I think this is what we needed. Okay, switch over to Finn, because Finn can build.
BB-8, can you access that panel?
And there we go, wow, that was loud. True Jedi, sort of scared me. Come on, come on. So what are we doing now? Do I push this thing over? Is there more sand somewhere? I can beat this thing up. I don't know if that's doing anything for me, but at least it's less stuff in the way. I'm a bit confused. There's gotta be something more. Oh, you know what? We break this, we build it somewhere else instead. Right here. Okay, it's moving, it's moving. We got it. Okay, we can sit on top of that thing. Go, go, go. We got it. Gotta get rid of 6 more TIE fighters. Once again, it's a little slower to shoot with this thing. Need to make sure my shot's just right. Gotcha. One's a little too far. Gotcha. Wait for them to get closer, I think. 2 more. Oh no, I missed them. Oh, it is tricky. Trickier than it looks. One more, one more. We can get you, no problem. Or not. Oh, there we go, there's one. Unfortunate for them, but great for us.
I'm hit!
Oh gosh. Watch out below. Oh, that broke open the door for us. Perfect.
Yes!
So with that, I think we're good. And look at that,
over
it's
here.
The Millennium Falcon. They call this thing trash.
Dino position is down there.
You ever fly this thing?
No, this ship hasn't flown in years.
Move it, I can do this.
I can do this, I can do this.
We can do this, we can do this. It's sort of working? Oh no, it's not working. Might be doing more harm than good. Come on. There it is. Not anymore. And we're out of here. Just not too low, okay? No, that's way too low.
Oh, here we go.
I'll get rid of as many TIE fighters as I can then. This is so cool. First time the Millennium Falcon has flown in, I guess, 30 years. Got it. Another, Is that a ring of suds there? We're getting a lot of suds from this. So if we hadn't already gotten the True Jedi, it wouldn't have been too much more of a challenge. Just keep going for now. We're doing a good job. Oh, they're right behind us. See, I don't know how to get them off of us other than just sort of trying to dodge them. And eventually just go away.
There's too many of them. We'll never get through.
Come on.
See a route. Maybe.
I can do it. We're just going up. Oh, no, we're turning around. I don't know what's happening. Just maybe give it a moment and we'll find out.
I think they sent the entire fleet after us.
Oh, we can move all around now. Gotta get 10 of them taken out. Okay, one step closer. That is not one of our enemy ships, I guess. Oh, we can boost, I think. Oh, no, no. We can whip around real fast. There's another one. We still have a good amount of them to take out. Let's do everything we can.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Poe taught us.
Nice shot!
Sort of have to make up some little lies here so we don't get in trouble with Rey. Which is not so good, but now's not the time to explain everything, right? We just gotta get out of here alive. Okay, one more. One more. Right down here.
It's too
open
out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
What are we doing down here? Okay, I think I got some more studs there. Oh my.
Get ready!
I'm trying.
For what?
Whoa! Wow! Rey is a great pilot. And they're out of there.
BB-8 said the location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not worth the resistance, okay? Huh? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
We got a deal.
So what's your base?
The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Well, it seems like Finn's pretty good at lying.
I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again. The power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me. Grandfather.
Grandfather? So this is Luke Skywalker's son.
We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
I love his bedroom. It's so cute in there. He's got all of his favorite things. But it could also be Leia's son. Actually, maybe that's what it is?
What girl?
Oh no, he ripped through this whole room, all of his posters. The garbage will do, trophy earned. So there we go, we survived at Niima Outpost and we're able to make it out of there. But now Kylo Ren is aware. With over 500,000 studs now in total, we're making some great progress. Things are getting pretty intense. We got our second True Jedi. I don't know why that is so loud. See, we didn't collect too much on our way. That's okay, wasn't really expecting to. I think we can skip this one, right? Yep, skip. I do want to see what characters and stuff we unlocked. We unlocked the Millennium Falcon and the Microfighter version. We unlocked Finn, Rey, Hoban Karsamba, Huggins, Montath, Quinar, Sarko Plank, Tarish Juden, Unkar Goon, Unkar Plutt, Unkar Thug. Looks like that's everybody. Lots of new characters, very cool. So in the next episode, it looks like we are heading to a new outpost, a new place where the first, not the first order, but the resistance is, their outpost, their main order of operations, I suppose. That's gonna be interesting. Hopefully we can get everybody safer and we can find out where Luke Skywalker is. But for right now, that is gonna wrap it up for today's episode of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.